half the field. Some late tackling going on there. Referee allows play one. The roaming corner forward. Rafael Rogers on the out front of the Marie Lallard, but the ball breaks away from him. It goes to Ronan Minogue. Minogue with the ball on the 45-meter line. Plays it in. Look at Jason Riley. Riley dealing into the puck, failing to get it up. It's cleared by Belturbet. Marie Lallard.
We'll be right back. across in there. Tommy Smith shot. Off the crossbar. No last word.
Jason is retaining possession despite being tackled. Takes the shot, the smother.
Martin to Sinnott. Down in the general direction of Donald Kogan. It comes to Sean Tracy. Inside for Kenneth Rattle. He'll knock it on. Kevin Dunhill gets the touch. Kenneth Rattle with that.
Just Kevin Dunhill's kick comes. Kenneth high out of course midfield.
Choose better players for God.